Hi, I'm Dorothy Poole, Lead Information Developer from BMC Software. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to activate a module on a grid. Activating a module deploys it to the grid and triggers the schedules that are set up for the processes in that module. You use Grid Manager to activate a module. In this video, I will activate a module called Hello World. Before you begin, you need to have installed BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform and set up a grid. You also need to have added the module that you are going to activate to the repository. For more information about setting up a grid or adding content such as modules to the repository, see the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform wiki. In Grid Manager, select the Manage tab, and then select the Modules tab. The modules that are available in the repository appear in the left table. Select the modules that you want to activate on the grid. You can select multiple modules. If you have more than one version or revision of a module and want to select an earlier one, click the plus sign next to the module to select the version and revision that you want to activate. For example, if I wanted to select an earlier version of this module, I would expand it and choose a different version. You can only select one version and revision of a module because you can only have one active version and revision at a time. If you select an earlier module version or revision, keep the tree expanded before you activate the module. If you close it, the selection is cleared. Hello World only has one version. I'm going to select that now. Now, click Activate. The module is activated on the grid. Active modules and their version numbers are listed in the table on the right. Hello World is now listed in that table. When Grid Manager activates a module, it distributes the module to the peers and triggers any schedules associated with the processes in that module. If you want to change the schedule or run a process on demand, you can do that with Grid Manager. This concludes the Activating Modules video. For more information about modules, see the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform wiki. Thank you.